tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down.
He's a rookie, and you don't want to get hung up on the word potential. But when you see him make catches like that, you keep thinking to yourself, he's good now. He's got a chance to be great with plenty of work.
And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short.
They tried their best to pick up that third and one, but their surge wasn't enough to counteract what came back at him from the defensive side, was it?
Offensive line, especially in the middle, looked like they were on skates a little bit when that one started.
So now we bring up fourth and inches. This would be a critical call.
And this is going to be nowhere close. Needed some inches and ended up losing yardage. Jackson on first down. And the Raven pressure too much. Down he goes. Clock running, and the Seahawks, they're running two, trying to speed up to the line of scrimmage. Here's Jackson. This one caught by Kittle. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in half number one. So first and 10 now from the 30. Jackson now. Again to the big tight end, George Kittle. On the move past the 40 and all the way down to the 33-yard line. Now the Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Now Jackson on first down. Over the middle complete. It's Gonzalez. And they move this all the way down to the 9. That one goes for 24 yards. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. And he's got him. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal. Now the Seahawks forced to use their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Jackson will throw again. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Roquan Smith.
Yeah, if I did it, then I did it right. Yes. Yeah, this ain't.